Straight to the breaking news. YouTube daredevil killed when his parachute failed to open in 150 feet leap from cement factory chimney in Spain. Ruben Carbonell, who was just 29, threw himself from the Fontcalent building in San Vicente del Raspeig in Alicante at 1 a.m. yesterday morning. The aim was to record the jump and post it on his YouTube channel dedicated to risk sports. A friend with him at the time raised the alarm when Spaniard crashed to the ground, dying instantly. An investigation is underway to find out how the peer got into the cement factory and managed to climb up the chimney. According to reports, the deceased and a friend jumped the fence that prevents access to the cement factory of the Cemex company. Once inside, both climbed to the top of a tower of about 165 feet from which Ruben jumped first. But the parachute did not open for reasons that are still being investigated, and the young man died from injuries he received when he hit the ground.